I have fought very hard for her to be a little bit more attractive, you know, fashionable than previous women on Law and Order, because I feel that that's liberated for a woman. I wanted Serena to really be a real woman, not a woman trying to fit into a man's world. She is fully feminine and fully able to be an equal with a man. We need to be seen as fully individual, instead of saying, okay, well, if we have male characteristics, then we're seen as, you know, aggressive.